Yes, I'm really satisfied from the work of the players. They really show character and really work ethic. They were very, very. They work very, very hard. And you know, in this procedure, you have to pass through difficult situations, through mistakes, in order to fix them. And I think that we pass through every situation in a, with a good basketball, with bad basketball, and we are ready. I think that in during the bubble we will be ready. I think Valencia is a typical characteristic of the Spanish team, a team who runs the floor, who plays aggressive in defense, has a lot of talent. And the fact that they won the Eurocup last year shows that it's a very good team. But we are also a very good team, and I think, and that personally, I think that we are a better team. I think the key will be the team to stay focused, because we are a new team, new coach. We work together only 40 days. And we have to be focused on what we said and in all those things that make us a really great team. And the other thing which is key for me is the team and the players not to be stressed. Stress is not a good thing general in life. Well, I'm not, I don't have any worries about anything, especially for the fact that we play two games in 2 days. Well, if you are good, you are good, and there no need any excuses for anything. We are good and we're going to make it.